Why only big tech? They are using networks for data transmission, for traffic, but on the other side, they are organizing services which are used by users, which are bringing profits to telco companies. And the telco companies have profits and incomes related to our subscriptions, to additional forms of paying for telco services. We are also paying for the volume of data. Mm-hmm. And it's related to the price which we are paying.